Hey, welcome back to RRR, Random Rick Reviews. Today we're going to review an indie game called Dead in the Water. It's off the Xbox One Creator's Corner, so it's their little indie store. Most of the games look pretty bad. This one got, I think, like three reviews. People seem to like it. The graphics look pretty good for what they are. Well, you'll see the sharks look good. Everything else, it's an indie game. I think I paid $1.19 for it, so it only can be but so bad for $1.19. So let's check it out. Alright, this game is called Dead in the Water. First time playing it. Jump right in, I guess. Looks like it's just a high score game. There we go. Okay, so that was Dead in the Water. It's an indie game off the Xbox One Creators Corner store, or Creators Collection area. It was okay, it was $1.19. I liked it. I thought it was pretty fun for what it was. The sharks look really good. There's only one type, it looks like all great whites. But, I mean, when you're thinking sharks, that's what you think of anyway. So, I get it. It looked good. The gameplay was fine. Not much to it. It's simple, easy, quick time killer. So I liked it, and you know, for $1, $2, you could play worse. There you have it.